I wish I could make reaction videos, but I was born in 1956. I've heard all these songs. What could I possibly react to?
Hey whippersnappers, Brian here to Boomer Reacts. Welcome back. If this is your first time here, thanks for checking me out. I listen to rap and hip hop songs using lyric videos, and then I let you know what I thought about them. So I'm still on my Eminem journey. I'm still in Marshall Mathers LP territory. I think I'm gonna do the song Marshall Mathers, and then I'm gonna move on. But before I get to the Eminem show, I thought I would do, you know, songs that Eminem was featured on during that time period. And on my list, I have Don't Approach Me with Exhibit, Renegade with Jay-Z. We'll see if it gets blocked. And do you want something from D12, Purple Pills, or Fight Music? So I don't want to do a whole lot, but, you know, little segue between MMLP and Eminem show from around that time. Okay, I'm going to read a little about Kill You, and then we'll get into the reaction. Kill You exemplifies Slim Shady at his worst. Oh. In fact, Kill You was specifically cited by Congress when expressing a need for the music industry to update its rating system to properly accommodate such tracks. The point they were trying to make is that some songs, apparently using this one as the best example, were so graphic that consumers need to be really, really warned before venturing therein. Eminem wrote in Angry Blonde, quote, "I wanted to start the album with that song because everybody in the press was like, what's he going to rap about? He's not miserable anymore. He can't rap about being broke no more. He can't rhyme about his pain and misery because he got money. That's why I started it up with the line, they said I can't rap about being broke no more. They ain't say I can't rap about coke no more." And that's the opening lines of the song, I guess. That right there gives you an idea of what the album's all about. The whole idea of this song was to say some of the most fucked up shit. Just to let people know that I'm back, that I didn't lose it, that I wasn't compromising nothing and I didn't change. If anything, I got worse, unquote. Nice. Kill You was never released as a single, but is still considered an Eminem classic. Once again, keeping in mind this song is not a single, Kill You has performed exceptionally well, such as being certified gold. Kill You was produced by Dr. Dre and Melman. All right. Kill You. I would do that.
When I was just a little baby boy, my mama used to tell me these crazy things. Tell me my daddy was an evil man. She used to tell me he hated me. But then I got a little bit older and I realized she was the crazy one. But there was nothing I could do or say to try to change it, cause that's just the way she was. They said I can't rap about being broke no more. They say I can't rap about coke no more. Slut, you think I won't choke no whore till the vocal cords don't work in the throat no more? These motherfuckers are thinking I'm playing, thinking I'm saying this shit cause I'm thinking it just to be saying it. Put your hands down, bitch, I ain't gonna shoot you. I'ma pull you to this bullet and put it through you. Shut up, slut, you're causing too much chaos. Just bend over and take it like a slut, okay, ma? Oh, now he's raping his own mother, abusing a horse, snorting coke, and we gave him the Rolling Stone cover? You goddamn right, bitch, and now it's too late. I'm triple platinum and tragedies happen in two states. I invented violence, you vile, venomous, vile little bitches, vein, Vicodin, ring, ring, ring. Chainsaw, left his brains off, dangling from his neck while his head barely hangs on. Blood, guts, guns, cuts, knives, lies, wives, nuns, sluts. Bitch, I'ma kill you. You don't wanna fuck with me. Girls need you, ain't nothing but a slut to me. Bitch, I'ma kill you. You ain't got the balls to beef. We ain't gonna never stop beefing. I don't squash the beef. You better kill me. I'ma be another rapper dead for popping off at the mouth with shit I shouldn't have said. But when they kill me, I'm bringing the world with me. Bitches too, you ain't nothing but a girl to me. I said, you don't wanna fuck with shit. Why? 'Cause shady weapon, I'ma conceal you in a closet with dildo, sheets, pillows, and film you. Fuck with me, I've been through hell, shut the hell up. I'm trying to develop these pictures of the devil to sell them. I ain't acid rap, but I rap on acid. Got a new blow ball and just had a strap on at it. Whoops, is that a subliminal hint? No. This criminal intent to sodomize women again. Eminem and Finn? No. Eminem and Soul. And if you ever give it to him, you'll give him an impulse to do it again. Then, if he does it again, you'll probably end up jumping out of something up in the tent. Bitch, I'ma kill you. I ain't done this, ain't the chorus. I ain't even drug you in the woods yet to paint the forest. A blood stain is orange after you wash it 3 or 4 times in the tub, but that's normal, ain't it, Norman? Serial killer hiding murder material in a cereal box on top of your stereo. Here we go again, we're out of our medicine, out of our minds, and we want in yours, let us in. Or I'ma kill you, you don't wanna fuck with me. Girls leave, you ain't nothing but a slut to me. Bitch, I'ma kill you, you ain't got the balls to beef. We ain't gonna never stop beefing, I don't squash the beef. You better kill me, I'ma be another rapper dead for popping off at the mouth with shit I shouldn't have said. But when they kill me, I'm bringing the world with me. Bitches too, you ain't nothing but a girl to me. I said, you don't wanna fuck with Shady.
Cause why?
Cause Shady will fucking kill you. I said, you don't wanna fuck with Shady.
Why?
Cause Shady will fucking kill you.
Know why I say these things? Cause lady screams keep creeping in Shady's dreams. And the way things seem, I shouldn't have to pay these strings. It's 80 G's a week to say the same things tweets. Twice, whatever, I hate these things. Fuck shots, I hope the weed'll outweigh these drinks. Motherfuckers want me to come on their radio shows just to argue with them cause their ratings stink. Fuck that, I show radio announcer to bouncer. From that bitch to all 70,000 pounds of her. From principal to the student body and counselor. From in school to before school to out of school. I don't even believe in breathing, I'm leaving air in your lungs just to hear you keep screaming for me to seep it. Okay, I'm ready to go play. I got the machete from OJ, I'm ready to make everyone's throat sing. You faggots keep egging me on till I have you with knife point. Then you beg me to stop, shut up, give me your hands and feet. I said shut up when I'm talking to you. You hear me? Answer me. Or I'ma kill you. You don't wanna fuck with me. Girls leave. You ain't nothing but a slut to me. Bitch, I'ma kill you. You don't got the balls to beef. Me ain't gonna never stop beef, and I don't squash the beef. You better kill me. I'ma be another rapper dead for popping off at the mouth with shit I shouldn't have said. But when they kill me, I'm bringing the world with me. Bitches too. You ain't nothing but a girl to me. Bitch, I'ma kill you.
You don't wanna fuck with Shady.
Cause why?
Cause Shady will fucking kill you. Said you don't wanna fuck with Shady.
Why not?
Cause Shady will fucking kill you.
I'm just playing, ladies. You know I love you.
Well, that last line makes it all better. You know, obviously it's meant to push buttons. I'm sure. I wonder what the ladies did think about this. Did they know that he was joking, or did they take offense to it? You know, any stories about women, or if you are a woman, what you felt about this song when it came out? The beat was really fun. The it was menacing and playful at the same time, kind of like what the song is. And the absolute stopping during the chorus was scared me at first. I thought, oh shit, my laptop died or something. It's fun. I don't know if I like it because I like a nice, you know, chorus, and this was, you know, very, very choppy, but, you know, fun. And, you know, great rhymes with him. I can see why, if you wanted to let everyone know that he's back, that this would be the first song on the album. But all in all, you know, knowing that it's, you know, satire, it's a good song. Well, thanks for hanging with me, guys. If you like this kind of content, give me a like and a subscribe. It's right there. Click it. I'll wait. I'll see you on the next video. Bye.